Top 6 Home Remedy for Honey Bee Stings Treatment. Health Tips Remedy Channel. Fast Facts. 1. Honeybees are the only type of bee that die after they sting. 2. When a bee stings you, it leaves behind a venomous toxin that can cause pain and other symptoms. 3. Most bee stings can be treated at home. Due to honey bee stings, several allergic reactions may cause. 1. Hives. 2. Pale skin. 3. Severe itching. 4. Swelling of the tongue and throat. 5. Difficulty breathing. 6. Rapid pulse. 7. Nausea and vomiting. 8. Diarrhea. 9. Dizziness. 10. Loss of consciousness. Now, home remedies for bee stings treatment. Number 1. Honey may help with wound healing, pain, and itching. To treat bee stings with honey, apply a small amount to the affected area. Cover with a loose bandage and leave on for up to an hour. Number 2. Baking soda. A paste made of baking soda and water can help neutralize bee venom to reduce pain, itching, and swelling. Apply a thick layer of baking soda paste to the affected area. Cover the paste with a bandage. Leave on for at least 15 minutes and reapply as needed. Number 3. Apple cider vinegar. Vinegar may also help neutralize bee venom. Soak the sting site in a basin of apple cider vinegar for at least 15 minutes. You can also soak a bandage or cloth in the vinegar and then apply it to the sting site. Number 4. Toothpaste. It's unclear why toothpaste can help bee stings. Some people claim that alkaline toothpaste neutralizes acidic honeybee venom. If true, however, toothpaste won't work on alkaline wasp venom. Either way, toothpaste is an inexpensive and easy home remedy to try. Simply dab a bit on the affected area. Number 5. Wet aspirin tablet. A popular home remedy for reducing the pain and swelling of a bee sting is to apply a wet aspirin or aspirin paste to the sting site. Number 6. Aloe vera. Is known for assuaging the skin and relieving pain. If you have an aloe vera plant, break off a leaf and squeeze the gel directly onto the affected area.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment my videos, and don't forget to subscribe my health tips remedy channel.